He went to America, met the rich Jewish leaders, made an agreement with them, and from this moment, Jews in the diaspora became kosher. Monosson, as usual, filmed the historical visit, not forgetting to place himself in the frame. During his visit to America, Brandeis University invited David Ben-Gurion to be awarded an honorary doctorate in an impressive and grandiose ceremony.